I remember the day you looked at me and asked, "What now, Dad?" So I told you the same thing I was told. Now you find a job, any job, and work hard. Clock in, clock out, do it again and again. You may not like it, but that's work. That's just how it is. But of course, you didn't listen. You showed me there's another way. And I hope one day, when your own kids ask, "What now?" you tell them to do something they're passionate about. I'm proud of you.